Once I was imprisoned in a really dark room with absolutely no traces of sunlight. It was a torture every time when I was locked there. I didn't know where I was, but I heard them talking that I can only escape by entering Area 47. And I heard there was only one way to open the doors of Area 47, to create curiosity and interest in the public. If you are still watching, I have already opened your doors to Area 47. But what is this Area 47 more exactly? The name sounds like a place where US or Russia is doing some secret experiments. Well, it is a part of your brain, just a little almond shape. And the example I gave before was my feeling when I had my TED speech. Seemed like an unexplored battlefield until I saw the public looking at me with increased curiosity. This little part of your brain is activated only if something is giving you curiosity and its end is not obvious from the beginning, but is still somehow predictable. While I am choosing a Netflix series, sometimes I start an episode and I can resist only some minutes, and after I close it immediately and I don't watch it anymore. If the end is too obvious, Area 47 shuts down and you lose interest. Either way, if it feels totally unpredictable and much further than your interest, Area 47 shuts down. Just opposite, when I see a criminal investigation series, I watch it till the end. Even if I can predict the solution of the case, there are many questions in my mind, as who did the crime, or how he did it, or how they will figure it out in the end. Sometimes I can slightly predict even those details. Even so, the end will still find me surprised and pleased. And I will watch the entire series. This is exactly what Daniel Levitin writes about Area 47 in his book, The Organized Mind. Pleasure results from having Area 47 experience, an optimal balance between predictability and surprise. Let me tell you something else. This area is not only leading you what you watch or what you read. We want to enjoy the time we spend with people, right? So, with this area, we choose our friends to spend time together. With this area, we choose our life partner. We are welcoming in our lives the persons who can enter, who can touch this area. And now, guys, can you understand why girls like the mysterious types more? They shouldn't be too weird, as unpredictable, because this is also a cue in our brain with danger zone, but they should still keep a little mystery to get the spark. Now, have you ever watched a movie and right in the beginning of the movie, the hero gets into some sort of situation where they literally can't escape, and you are like, oh, the hero is going to die? But then you ask yourself, is it possible for him to die? Are they going to kill the hero off in the first instance? Well, of course not. He will obviously get out of it, or he will think something stupid in order to manage the crisis. You have this little mental fight with yourself. However, there is not only you as the most engaged in the film, there is Area 47 as its most active moment. So, everybody has different curiosity, different interest. So, the stimulation will be different for everybody. But, do you know the case of the doors of your own Area 47? It could be so great to know exactly what you enjoy the most and what you wouldn't waste time with things you don't like to do. What if I tell you somebody already knows that? Somebody who follows every step of yours and keeps track of them. Not only for you, but for every single person. Now, open YouTube. Click the home section. All the suggested videos are the keys to enter your own Area 47. Open Facebook. Your timeline is full of posts that are the keys to enter your Area 47. Each small interaction of yours has been already registered somewhere, even while you were scrolling down on your news feed. A few seconds, you stopped over a post because it takes your interest and you observe it a little bit more. Next time, you will find exactly the same kind of post. I can hear you. It may sound scary, but this is the way they keep really strong relations with you. They know you. They know your taste. They know your curiosity, your interests. And most importantly, what triggers you, sometimes even more than you know yourself. You wish to have strong relations with your spouse, with your children, and with your friends and colleagues. For that, analyze them. Find out the case of their Area 47 and use them with each opportunity to have better relations. This is why your children will have stronger connection with their social media accounts than with their social life or family. This is why, while you are together with all your friends, suddenly you find everybody looking at their phones. Did you picture the moment? I'm sure everybody experienced that moment. Because the keys of their Area 47 are not on the table, but on the phone. Aren't we all suffering from loneliness in this crowded society? While the worldwide population is increasing so much, we still feel too lonely. Maybe now is the time to learn from the machines. Maybe the moment we have been afraid of for years has come, and they will teach you how to live, how to make strong relations, how to take care of everybody's needs separately, and to be the answer of their needs, and finally, to have a great relations with them. Now, see yourself, imagine the moment when you take your phone on your hand and click the Facebook, YouTube, or Instagram. Ask yourself, what are you looking for there? A key to enter your own Area 47?